That's just me. If his stock is cycled himself toward the back of the field, let's go up to speed. From second place, Elio Castro Neves on the back. Great.
Elio Castro Neves loved the car on Kart Day. He said it finally gotten the balance back, and that's exactly what he's been able to show. On the restart, Roger Penske was telling me, we don't seem to have the same oomph that those Hondas have, but they've been able to do it in the